I don't know.
If you think you can hide your handgun from your kid,
okay, we're coming in.
Please, think again.